Lemurs are the most endangered mammal group in the world and are native only to Madagascar. This is the red-fronted lemur. Until 2001, it was considered a subspecies of the common brown lemur, but after genetic studies, it was classified as its own species. I'm your host, Romi Castagnino, and I'm a conservation scientist, writer, and photographer. Every episode, we'll be introducing you to new animals caught on camera traps around the world. Don't forget to subscribe to Mongabay to get notifications about our latest videos. Red-fronted lemurs live in the central, western, and southeastern regions of the island of Madagascar. They inhabit primary and secondary rainforest and the interiors of dry deciduous forests. They are found at altitudes of 275 to 1,670 meters above sea level. Red-fronted lemurs are about the size of a house cat and weigh between 2 to 4 kilograms. Its head and body can measure up to 48 centimeters in length and a tail as long as 56 centimeters. This species of lemur is sexually dichromatic, meaning that males and females have different fur patterns. Males are gray to gray-brown, and females are reddish-brown. Both sexes have pale patches over their eyes, and the males have a reddish crown. Red-fronted lemurs are arboreal and typically move through the forest canopy using their four limbs, but they can also leap. Their long tails are not prehensile, so they cannot hang from them. As the group moves through the forest, they stay together by a regular series of grunts and contact calls. One of the most common vocalizations is a nasally call, used to maintain group cohesion. They use a system of alarm calls, which includes specific calls for each type of predator, such as carnivores or birds of prey. Also, they can recognize alarm calls of other lemur species. These lemurs live in social groups of 4 to 18 individuals, but mostly averaging 8 to 9 members, including females and males. Lemurs establish and reinforce social bonds within groups by a unique way of grooming. They have 6 lower teeth that stick straight out from their jaw, forming a dental comb that they use to groom each other's fur. As opposed to other lemurs, the red-fronted lemurs don't live in a female-dominated society, although females do play a key role in choosing and guiding the group to food sources. These animals act as an important seed disperser, thus benefiting the ecosystem where they live. They mainly eat leaves, but they also like to eat flowers, fruit, and bark, and some occasions shifting to invertebrates and fungi when plant matter is scarce. Lemurs have one baby after a gestation period of approximately 4 months. For the first 3 weeks, babies cling to their mother's bellies, shifting only to nurse, and about 3 weeks old, they start riding on their mother's back. The infant is weaned at approximately 4 to 5 months of age. Males have been known to help females take care of the baby. This species of lemur live from 20 to 25 years in the wild. Human activities such as logging and pasture clearing are greatly threatening the persistence of their habitats. Also, according to the IUCN, the red-fronted lemur is one of the most commonly hunted lemurs in all of Madagascar. Although this lemur is protected in at least 10 Madagascar reserves, its wild population is decreasing. Due to this, the red-fronted lemur is classified as near threatened by the IUCN. In the next episode, we'll be meeting the largest members of the dog family. Tell us in the comments if you know what animal it is. See you next time.